Everything okay?
The boys are at the fortress.
Doing what?
Let's just talk about it later. You should be resting right now.
It's not possible.
You feeling okay?
No, I feel sick to my stomach, not just from the chemo. Right after you left, I started asking Pia about Bruno and it got ugly.
I'm sure it wasn't that bad.
She walked away from me with her chemo cart to be as far away as possible because I am a horrible human being.
Lois.
What am I doing? She's my friend and I'm questioning her like she's a part of some conspiracy.
Your gut was telling you she knew something.
That's just it. Ever since this diagnosis, everything feels off. I don't trust my instincts anymore, especially as a reporter.
Lois, you've been right this whole time. Bruno is hiding something and you're so close to figuring it out. I think you might just need a little help.
Help from whom?
I must admit, you showing up here caught me by surprise.
Well, I just wanted to give you a chance to tell the world your story. You single-handedly transformed Hobbs Bay.
All I'll say is I saw the potential in things others didn't.
Oh, that seems to be true of every investment of yours.
I've been very fortunate.
Except with your hospital. According to the records you provided my wife, you've invested millions into cancer research, but to date, you haven't made a cent.
Your point?
Every investment you've ever made has been profitable, except for this one.
I'm saving my people. I don't need to profit from illness.
Especially cancer.
Especially cancer.
This disease is important to you?
People of Hobbs Bay are developing cancer at disproportionate rates. Did your wife show you those records?
She did. She also told me about Henry Miller and James Stefano.
More accusations.
Two criminals who have been experimented on. Were they also part of your research? Because if they were, it certainly makes me wonder, Mr. Manheim. How far would you go to cure this disease?
Your wife's sick. If her treatment doesn't work, she'll likely die. So you tell me, Mr. Kent, how far would you go to save her?
This isn't about me.
No, it's about saving your wife. So why do you keep acting like I'm the bad guy?
Because you're playing God. Giving powers to criminals, putting people in danger?
Even if that's true, isn't risking a few lives for a breakthrough that could save millions worth it?
But jeopardizing even one life is...
How could you even look me in the eye and say you'd do anything for Lois?
Because I would.
Then admit that I'm right. This is your wife we're talking about.
I'm not sure that it is. This is personal for you.
Don't go making assumptions.
No, it's why you bought the hospital while you're experimenting on criminals. Someone you care about is sick.